This Sunday, October 18th, 2020, in Sunday School, we're going to start a new series based upon an ordination sermon given by Dr. Samuel Miller called Christian Weapons, Not Carnal, But Spiritual, which is based upon Paul's words in 2 Corinthians 10, verses 3 and 4. I anticipate this series only taking 2 or 3 weeks. And in this first week, we'll look at some of the carnal weapons that the church is not to use. In morning worship, we continue in the passage of Luke chapter 11. And in this passage, Jesus warns an evil generation that was seeking a sign. I want you to think about that. Think about what we've studied in Luke. Why would he say that about the sign when he's already given another sign? What is the problem? And then in the evening, Isaiah chapter 42, we'll finish up the sermon that I started last week. We'll be thinking about where is your trust? Having seen this imagery of God rising up to battle, one group of people will not be ashamed. Another group will be ashamed. And the difference is faith. I hope to see you this coming Lord's Day. Sunday school's at 9:45, morning at 11, and evening at 6 o'clock.